Good morning students, welcome to your software engineering class. In this session I will discuss about component based GUI development, means how a user interface, a GUI interface, can be developed using predefined component, and that make easier to develop a good user interface. In the previous session I have discussed about many interface like command language interface, menu driven interface and direct manipulation interface. In this session I will discuss about different component that used in GUI development and that make easier for the developer, for the programmer to design the user interface. So let's start. So contents of this video are review of last lecture, component based GUI development, windowing system, window management system, window manager and window system, and in this window manager and window system will be discussed, and widgets, advantage of widgets, and summary of this video. A review of last lecture. In the last session I have discussed about user interface. User interface, an important component of any software product, means in any software product the user interact to the software through the interface. We started discussing the desirable characteristic of good user interface, means I have also discussed what is interface, what are the different characteristic of good user interface, and important concept associated with user interface. So the important concept and good characteristic means what? How the interface can easily learn, easy to use. These are some good characteristic of user interface. Then mode-based versus modeless interface. So we have discussed about these things, and next is types of interface. There are three main types of interface like command language interface, menu based interface and iconic interface or direct manipulation interface. Most software product use a combination of all three type. Okay, but different category of user prefer different types of interface, means different types of user, means the experienced user always prefer to use command language interface because it is faster, and the occasional user or the new user love the menu based and iconic interface. So different category of user prefer different type of interface. Now we will discuss about component based GUI development. The current style user interface is component based. User interface can easily build from some predefined component such as menu, dialog box, form, etc. Means the component based GUI help us to easily develop the user interface. It has some predefined component like menu bar, dialog box, forms, buttons, etc. that make easy to develop the interface. One of the basic support measure available to the user interface developer is the window system. And the component based GUI development is mainly based on window system. It make easy to develop the component based GUI. So let's discuss about window system. Window system. Most modern GUI are developed using some windowing system. A window system can generate display through a set of window. Since a window is a basic entity in such a graphical user interface, we need to first discuss what exactly window is. Means all the GUI user interface mostly develop on windowing system. Windowing system generate display all the interface through a set of window. So we have to know what is window and what are the basic behavior or basic characteristic of a window. Let us first discuss about window. A window is a rectangular area on the screen. A window is a virtual screen. It provides an interface to the user for carrying out independent activity. Means the window is the rectangular area on the display or on the screen. It is a virtual screen which provides the user an interface to carry out the activity. One window can be used for editing a program and another for drawing pictures. Means users can open different window for different activity. Okay, basically a window is a rectangular area on the screen and the user can open many window for different task. It is an interface for carry out the independent activity of a user. And a window can be divided into two parts, client part and non-client part. The client area make up the whole of the window except for the border and scroll bar. Means the whole window is the client part except the border and the scroll bar. The border and the scroll bar is the non-client area. Okay, the client area is available to the programmer and the non-client area is the control of window manager. Window manager manages the scroll bar and the border of the window. Next is window management system or WMS. A graphical interface might consist of a large number of window. Means a graphical interface have many windows and necessary to have some systematic way to manage the window. So we have to manage the window in a systematic way, and window management system, this manage the window in graphical user interface. So let us discuss about window management system. Window management system, WMS. GUI are developed using a window management system. A window management system is primarily a resource manager. Means GUI are developed through window management system, and window management system is primarily a resource manager. Okay, it keep track of screen area resources. Means which part of the screen will allocate to which window. Okay, allocates it to the different window which are using the screen. Okay, so window management system is a resource manager who keep track of the screen resources. Next, from a broader perspective, a WMS can be considered as a user interface management system. Not only does the resource management also provide the basic behavior to window. Means it is not only a resource management. The WMS is not only a resource, it doesn't support only the resource management, it also support the basic behavior of the window. Provide several utility routine to the application programmer for user interface development. It also provides several utility routines like resizing. Okay, so this utility routine also provide to the programmer for the development of user interface. So WMS is the main resource management, and also it provides the basic behavior of the window. A WMS simplifies the task of GUI designer to a great extent. Means it make easy to develop a user interface through WMS. Provide the basic behavior to the various windows such as move, resize, iconify, etc. Provides routine to manipulate windows such as creating, destroying, changing attributes of the window, and drawing lines, text, etc. Means these are the basic routines provided by the window management system, and it provides the basic characteristic or basic behavior of the window such as resizing, moving. So these characteristics are provided by the WMS. And WMS consists of two part, window manager and window system. This is window management system is provided consist of two part, window manager and window system. Window manager and window system. User interact with window manager to do various window related operation, such as window repositioning, window resizing, and iconification. Means the user interact with window manager for the various tasks like repositioning, resizing. The user interact through window manager. The window manager is built on the top of the window system. Make use the basic services provided by the window system. Means window manager is the top level on the top of the window system, and use the service provided by the window system. The window manager determines how the window look and behave. Several kind of window manager can be based on the same window system. Okay. Means window manager should decide how the window looks and behave. Window manager can be considered as a special program. Make use of the services functions call of the window system. Means window manager is a special program which use the services of window system. Okay. And application program invoke the window system for user interface related function. Means application program invoke the window system for interface related functions. Then next is window system. Window system provides a large number of routines for the programmer. Okay, means the window system provides large number of routines which help the programmer to develop the interface. It is very cumbersome to use this larger set of routine. Most WMS provide a higher level abstraction called widgets. Means there are many routines provided by the window system. So window management system provides a higher level of abstractions. They provide different tools. Okay. So they only provide the tools. How the work is done, that is not given by the window system. They provide only the tools and called as widgets. Widgets are the building blocks in the interface design. Okay. There are different widgets that can be used by the programmer or designer to develop the user interface. The widget is the short form of window object. Widget are the building blocks in the interface design. We know that an object is essentially a collection of related data with several operations defined on this data. Means the widgets are the window object and the widgets are the basic building blocks of the interface designing. Okay, we know that objects are essentially collection of related data and several functions or several operations defined on this data. The data of an window object are the geometric attributes such as size, location, other attributes such as its background and foreground color, etc. The operation defined on these data includes resize, move, drawing, etc. Means the window objects means the geometrical attributes like size and where is the location in the window, other attributes like colors, okay, shape, and the operation defined like resizing, moving. So these are the attributes of this window objects, means attributes of widgets. Next is advantage of widgets. One of the most important reason to use widget as building blocks provide consistency, consistent user interface, improve the user's productivity and lead the higher performance with fewer errors. Means by using widgets, the user interface is more consistent. Means the tools are provided by the window and the widgets may be used by the programmer to design the interface, then the productivity is improved with fewer errors. Means all time all the objects are similar. Okay, so there will be more productivity and there will be lesser error. Widget make user familiar with standard way of using an interface. Okay, widgets means the window objects which make easier to the user to use the interface. User can easily extend their knowledge of interface of one application to another. The learning time for the user is reduced to a great extent. Okay, so widget make the learning time lower for a user. So we will discuss about different widgets, the standard widget used in design in GUI in the next class. But the user can easily use the interface through the widget. So this is all about the windowing system, window management system and widget. User interface is an important component of any software product and we discuss the concept associated with window management system. Okay, consists of a window manager and window system. We discuss the use of widgets as the basic building block of the design. Okay, means in this video I have discussed about the windowing system, window management system, and window management system which consists of window manager and window system, and I also discuss about the window object means the widget which are the basic building blocks of the GUI design. Okay, so this is about the window and window management system. In the next class I will discuss about different widgets which are used to design the GUI interface. Thank you.